Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Women's Corner. Today I am going to share a tasty and spicy recipe. I am going to make Ivy Got Fry. Before going to the ingredients list, please subscribe our channel and hit that bell icon so that you get all the notifications whenever I upload the video. So coming back to the ingredients, we need Ivy Gourd 10 to 15 in numbers, and I have taken onion, one medium sized one, and green chilies, one or two, curry leaves, turmeric powder, chili powder, salt, chili flakes and oil. And considering the quantity of the chili powder as well as the chili flakes, you can adjust according to your wish. As I have already mentioned that this is a spicier fry, you can adjust accordingly. Let's see how to cut them. Remove the tips, cut them into two halves and slice them to thin strips. After chopping is done, we have to marinate them. I'm going to marinate them using chili powder, turmeric powder and salt. Allow them to rest for a while, at least for half an hour, and then you can fry them. So after half an hour, I am going to fry them. I have added some oil in a pan, and after that I have added curry leaves and green chilies. I am going to wait until the curry leaves and the green chilies just turns its color, and after that I will be adding the marinated Ivy Gourd and onion mix. Continue frying until you get a nice brown color on them. So finally we have got a nice brown color, and it's time to add the chili flakes. Hope everybody enjoyed the recipe. Please add your valuable feedbacks in the comment section below, and if you like our video, please like and share. Do subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching Women's Corner.
Don't forget to subscribe.